Authorities urged people to avoid unnecessary travel Friday morning as icy conditions closed the Ravenel and Don Holt bridges. The major east-west bridges in the Charleston area were shut down around 550 after freezing rain fell on the region and created a light glaze of ice in most areas. Many motorists hoping to make the two-mile trek between Mount Pleasant and Charleston were being forced on a detour dozens of miles to the north.